The Washington machine is strangling our economy. Politicians who supported bailouts and mandates, serial hypocrites and flip-floppers can't clean up the mess. One man stands alone. A real plan to cut $1 trillion year one. Balance the budget in three. Consistent, incorruptible, guided by faith and principle. Ron Paul, the one we've been looking for.
I'm Ron Paul, and I approve this message.